Jeremy Thorpe may not be the next occupant of number 10, but you never know. The Liberals have chosen him to succeed Joe Grimmond as their party leader. Politics are quite unpredictable. Given only a slight swing to the Liberals, the next election might give them many more MPs than their present 12. Jeremy Thorpe may be the man to attract the voters. In the last election, it took 194,000 votes per Liberal MP against only 45,000 for a Conservative and 36,000 per Labour member. Jeremy Thorpe was swamped by congratulation telegrams. Good luck to him in his new job. London, where good wishes were also due to Jeremy Thorpe and Caroline Allpass, just married in the chapel of Lambeth Palace. The Archbishop of Canterbury gave the couple his blessing. The Liberal leader and his bride had kept their wedding day a secret until the last minute, but now the news was out. It was a very Liberal affair. As everybody knows, holding high political office can be a very lonely business. The new bride will most certainly help Mr. Thorpe overcome that problem. Apart from that, she's also an art expert. Perhaps she'll have some views on the abundance of still life in the House of Commons.